Metro police also say six people are hurt after a multi-car crash this morning. Two are considered to have life-threatening injuries. One is listed in critical condition. This happened around 4 this morning at the intersection of Tropicana and Jones in Spring Valley. Police say a person drove a stolen Hyundai through a red light, causing multiple cars to hit each other.